Alright, hey guys, welcome to the channel. Today we're playing some Spider-Man 2. Yeah, part 3. This is part 3 of the story mode. Let's get into it.
You are confirmed. Strike Force K-1 on approach.
Status report. The manor and arena are nearly complete. Recon units, report in.
The Sandman.
Raven?
Recapture, not an option.
Then he was not the one.
Copy that. Awaiting order, sir.
So we got Tombstone.
Prepare for the transfer tomorrow. And do not fail again.
But this dude's trying to capture people? What, Raven, why are you capturing us? Why are you trying to capture Spider-Man? I saw Spider-Man. Look at the city, bro. What? College application. Okay, Miles. This dude, are you serious? To have superpowers, eh?
Hey Miles, you busy? I need
whatever it is, I'm down.
Need some help with a babysitting mission at the rat.
Sounds fun. Fill me in on the way.
Babysitting, bro, like fill out your college application, Miles. Oh, look at the suit. That's my new suit. I don't know if I like it, bro. I might have to change that thing. Oh no, dog. I don't know about that suit, bro. I might have to change it.
Pops. I'm only taking a break.
Hola, mijo.
Hola.
Is it going?
It's going. I'm gonna head out though. Pete called for some backup.
It's better if I don't know the details.
I'll be fine, Ma.
This is Mom, okay?
Espera un momento.
Mm-hmm.
You know how there have been a few nights recently where you've been working late, and so I also worked late?
Okay. Don't tell me you got a boyfriend. I ain't trying to hear that, Ma. Do not tell me you have a boyfriend. Don't tell me you've been seeing another man. Okay.
Don't give me that look. I'm not in any trouble.
And you want me to meet him?
I've been going on some dates.
I knew it!
Actually.
Oh, right.
The hell is that? Yo! The heck, bro? A floor sweeper at this time. Like, bro, what is going on? Are you serious? Out here recording on this floor. It's like a road cleaner or something. I don't know what it is, bro. Okay, Ma, let's go. Ma's seen someone, bro. I don't know how I feel about that.
And there's this one guy. I've seen him a few times.
And I want you to meet him. Say it.
Well, it's going well.
Say it.
Now, what are you asking me?
Say it.
I'd like to have him over.
Of course. No.
For birthday loan.
No.
I'm sure there's some spider stuff I can be doing. I can give you some privacy.
No, I'd like him to meet you. I'd like to meet him. But if you're not comfortable, I totally understand.
I'm not.
Ma, look, you have me at birthday loan. Better head to the raft.
Let's go then.
Maybe these wind tunnels can give me a boost.
Wait, what? Use web wings inside wind tunnels to get around the city. Oh, cool.
There's another one. I should catch that updraft.
getting the hang of this.
Well, I have no idea what's going on. I'm looking like a noob, bro. What am I doing? Here we go, finally. Jeez.
Hey friends, it's Danica. You are listening to the Danicast. Get this. Now the fastest growing podcast in New York. Hold on to your knickers, Jonah. I'm coming for the crown. For you new listeners, welcome. The Danicast is your spot for real takes on real news about real people. Did y'all hear about this train worker, Dennis, who single-handedly kept the trains running during the Sandman attack? The main track control booth got cut off by a power failure.
Bro, what am I doing?
Spot to keep the lines up. Thousands of people got evacuated to Queens and Brooklyn thanks to him. Dennis, we at the Danicast salute you. Keep doing what you're doing.
Okay, geez.
Hey, man. Glad you could make it. Looks like I'm just in time.
I need to change his costumes, bro.
Keep it moving, Gargan.
Gargan. I mean, what hero is gonna want to dress like a damn?
Ready for the next one.
Oh.
Thought we were just babysitting Scorpion today. Martin Lee.
Who I these people, I feel like you're supposed to know. I don't know who they are.
Miles.
Is Martin Lee the person who killed his dad? I'm guessing.
It's fine. I'll be okay. A little early for fireworks. We gotta go.
Can I change my suits? Or is it too late? Yeah, it might be too late. I don't like these suits, dude.
Red, yellow. If these are...
What are they?
Make sure the prisoners are secure.
I'll take left. Protect the ship.
Form up on me.
Whoa. This is Craven. Or Craven's team, I'm guessing. Dang. Okay, who do you think you are? What kind of swords do you have? Whoa!
I really should have stretched.
Your head will make a fine trophy.
Whoa, whoa, whoa. Heavy attack can be dodged. Parry attacks. Heavy attacks cannot be dodged. Parry heavy attacks when the warning changes from yellow to red. Whoa. Oh! Damn, bro, I forgot how to fight. I forgot what I do. Oh my goodness, I don't know what I'm doing.
Your head will make a fine trophy.
Okay.
Whoa, those blades are sharp. You must be new in town. Hi, I'm Spider-Man.
Wait, hold on.
Spider-Man.
One second. What am I? I forgot my abilities, bro. Can I change my suit, please? Yep, I think that's it. So, skills. What are my skills, bro? I forgot my skills.
In case you didn't know, these guys are bad news. Definitely want to keep them in prison.
Get out of our way! It does not concern us!
Woo! Damn, that dude slicing me up. Why could I heal?
Okay. Don't let him through. Overwhelm the guards and break down the door.
They're trying to get inside the ship.
They want Scorpion and Lee. We gotta stop them.
What do you even want with these guys? Seems like your club has plenty of members.
You will see, and it will be glorious.
Not liking the sound of that.
Him. Don't let him hit you! They just need cover!
You insects should have stayed out of this!
Common misconception. Spiders are not actually insects. But that's maybe beside the point right now.
Okay, I'm understanding. I'm understanding a little bit. Oh, bro, come on. Boom! Okay, I get it. Just gotta stay off the ground. Boom! Damn, bro. Oh, thank you. Damn. The heck is that?
What are you, vultures, kid?
Who are you?
Distracted by the spiders.
Our quarry lies within.
They're definitely going after Scorpion. Can't let them get inside this ship.
Down him! Repositioning.
Bruh, get up. Dude, I'm looking like ass right now.
Here. Yeah, they're not messing around.
Oh!
Scorpion, Lee,
prepare.
Stay focused, Spider-Man.
Damn. I forgot I have my abilities. Dude, I need to... I'm sorry, guys. My first time playing this. Second time.
They're definitely going after Scorpion. Can't let them get inside this ship.
Or you just have to get them airborne. Is that the trick? Where's that last guy out there? Bro, what? What? How did it? I was doing so well.
Our quarry lies within.
They're definitely going after Scorpion. Can't let them get inside this ship. You seen these guys? A lot of money and tech here.
Bro, how did I get hit once?
Desperate to get their hands on Scorpion, Lee, or both. If those guys get free again, stay focused, Spider-Man.
The presence is unexpected, but insignificant.
Man, who are you people? And where do we even come from? And I'll give them one thing. They know what they want.
We are men.
Bye-bye. No! Come on! I was right there! Revive me! Oh, damn it, Miles, why didn't you revive me?
You seeing these guys? A lot of money and tech here! Yeah! Seem desperate to get their hands on Scorpion, Lee, or both. If those guys get free again, stay focused, Spider-Man! Man, who are you people? And where do you even come from? I'll give them one thing. They know what they want.
Oh, that it's so cool to see them fighting together. That's cool. I don't.
How you doing? You know that thing with the Hydra and more head.
Get out of here.
We've got him on the ropes.
Damn!
Why didn't we know the raft was moving, Lee? Doesn't matter now. Let's just focus on taking these guys out, whoever they are.
Who's left? Who's left? Damn!
What now?
Damn. Oh, damn. Spider-Man.
We gotta get the ship free. Humphrey! Mayday! Mayday!
People inside are gonna drown!
I'll keep trying to get these things out! King Arthur makes this look so easy!
King Arthur says Aquaman?
I got this! There's more people inside!
Let me worry about them! Spider-Man, you gotta get topside! As soon as I get everyone clear!
Oh, we switched. Okay, let's move.
You okay in there?
Trying to get out. Looking for civilians on the way. It's bad, man. What happened out there? Did those guards get to safety? Hello? No signal. Better hurry up.
Whoa! Ooh.
It's getting worse out there.
Scorpion's in there a bit. Right?
Stay calm! I'll find another way!
Electrical access. That sounds promising. Hope he's got eyes on Scorpion. These guys have no idea who they're letting out.
Still here! Promise!
Come on, backup power. Be here. Sweet! Water's rising. Can't get back the way I came in.
What do I do? What do I do? What do I do?
Electricity will fry him alive.
I need you to stay away from the water, okay?
Gotta drain the excess energy.
It was a trap. I knew it. I don't remember this. I don't know what this is, so. Wait, I'm bleeding?
Can't be. No.
Is this dead?
Dead?
What?
This isn't real.
What is going on?
We have eyes on Scorpion.
Miles, what are you doing?
Superheroes. Maybe I'm just a guy who doesn't give up. Give up. Give up. Give up.
Miles.
Huh? Anything? Wait. It's not safe.
But what is going on? Dude's drunk. Is he hallucinating or he got stung? Wait, where am I going? Oh. Guessing he got stung by the poison or something? Oh, there.
It's so peaceful without Miles. Time's running out, Leo.
Where's the other Spider-Man?
I have to get out of here. I have to find them.
Get me out of here!
Let him die. Let him die. Let him die. Let him die. Come on, bro.
What the?
Oh, whoa.
What is this? A bit of power. I can barely control it. Spider-Man! They got Lee!
Scorpion 2! I'm after them now! Miles! Do you think you can handle Lee? I can turn around right now!
No! I got this! Go on!
Are you sure?
I can't let him near my family again! Not after what he did to my dad! I have to protect them! They need me, man.
Nothing will happen to your family. Nothing. You got this. I'll be back soon.
I've got this.
Here we go. Who's Lee? I don't understand. Is he a good guy or good guy? Is he a good or bad guy? I'm not sure. What's going on? Who is Lee? These chains.
I don't know who you are, but you mess with the wrong city. You cannot escape. And you think I'm naive?
What? Oh, I'm dead. Damn. Die. Bruh, die. Oh my goodness. Damn it. Bro. I still have my, bro, I keep on forgetting to use my I keep on forgetting to use my special moves.
Subdue the spider. Your team lead. You're not taking him.
And you're not even. They are high.
Let's see you try. Look your head.
Please get out of here. Yes, I got that guy. Damn it. Is that everyone? Did I do it? Okay, that's it. Damn! Here's Kraven, bro!
Spider-Man! Things just went from bad
to worse. Yeah.
Later.
Oh, we lost Scorpion. He's going back to Mortal Kombat, you know what I mean? I'm not joking. This game is so cool, bro. Look at this.
No, no, no! The propeller. Run! I'm stopping. I'm here, guys. I got you.
Damn, I have to fight all of y'all. Don't you worry. Don't you even worry, bro. Damn. Okay. Lee, are you a good or bad guy? Miles, turn around, bro. Miles. You damn right!
You don't know what you took from me.
I'm guessing he killed his dad, right? Kraven! How strong is this dude?
Spider-Man, let him go!
Dude, let him go! Miles, let him go!
Spider-Man, I need your help!
Let him go! Let the man go! Oh my god! Thank you! Miles, who are you?
First responders are on site now, at least. Police are still fishing, but there's no sign of them. Any luck up river? Nothing but debris.
Yeah, we lost Scorpion, bro. He's gone.
Who are those guys? Whoever they are, they're packing some serious tech. And now they got all that, plus Scorpion and Lee. Hey, whatever they're planning, we'll find them. We'll stop them.
Who is Lee?
Yeah. Pete.
Yeah, tell us who is Lee.
When I saw Lee inside that ship.
Uh-huh.
My powers. They... You think his energy got entangled with yours? I don't know, man. But it feels... volatile. Wherever Electric Blue came from, it saved the day back there. Hey. We'll put Lee back where he belongs. Promise. Don't leave me hanging.
Am I behind or is the subtitles behind? What? What is going on?
I'm trying to soak over here. Not on my watch. Come on. You're too much, man.
It's the subtitles, right?
Hang in there, Miles.
All right, guys. Well, that wraps up this video. What an exciting story that was. Jeez. Yeah, hope you guys enjoyed the video, man. Yeah, that was exciting chapter, exciting part. I don't know what I'm gonna call this. Let's call it chapter. That was an exciting chapter. We got to see Scorpion. Yeah, Miles is tipped off by this Lee guy. I don't know who this Lee guy is, but seems to be getting interesting. But anyway, I hope you guys enjoyed the video, man. And I'm out, bro. Peace.